seasons. For everything there's always reason, but it's never good. Never turns out as it should. No one ever held you. No single moment of truth. But if you were mine, I would look into those eyes and say,
set free, put in the front seat. Sick of making mistakes, it's hard to take. To the family that's gone before, I walk with my head up high. I won't fall victim to the streets as they brought me to my knees when I was a child. Today the way is to do everything right. To be above the law is the ultimate high. All trial for murder destroyed me inside. Now I've changed my ways and I'm getting on with my life. It kills me the heartache I've caused. Now it's time to say goodbye. Finding time to give a smile. A handshake goes a long way. You got to stop committing crime. Otherwise you go out of your mind. Just sit back, go with the flow and let the good times roll. Open your eyes, so much to do, it lies with you. If you want, you can go to the moon. Education set me free from my demons and a whole lot of medication. Got me on my feet, straightened out my mind. Now I'm ready to climb.
Circles and cycles and seasons. For everything there's always reason. But it's never good. Never turns out as it should. No one ever held you. No single moment of truth. But if you were mine, I would look into those eyes and say,
listen, from experience, crime doesn't pay. You got plenty of skills, we're all geniuses in our own little way. As people we evolve, we're resilient, crime isn't the way. Grudges and vendettas destroy you inside and alter your life as you sit in your cage. Take care of your kids and your family and test out some of your skills. It's okay to be afraid, take out your hammer and nails. Violence isn't the way. Walk with your heads up high, walk with a smile. Don't fall victim to the street, try to be drug free. It isn't a game, pull yourself together, get on your feet. Deal with your demons and appreciate life for what it is. Take a walk, embrace it all, be thankful for God and your existence in the beautiful world we live in.